How to replace the keyboard. Before you begin, remove the service door and battery. Removal: remove the three 8mm P1 Phillips-head screws identified with the keyboard icon that secure the keyboard to the top cover. Place the notebook on its side and open the display panel. While supporting the notebook, insert a keyboard release tool into the opening in the base enclosure identified with KB Release and gently press the keyboard to partially release it from the top cover. Close the display panel and set the notebook down with the bottom facing up. Align the service door with the base enclosure and lower it into position. Slide the service door towards the rear of the notebook until it is secure and the service door latch clicks. Slide the service door latch to the locked position. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Carefully release the remaining edges of the keyboard from the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the point stick ZIF connector and disconnect the point stick ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the keyboard. Reverse this procedure to install the keyboard.